Westminster Canterbury says more than 80% of its staff have been vaccinated against COVID. The senior living community notes that this is higher than the national trend, showing between 30 and 60%. Administrators tell us 99% of residents have had their first dose of the vaccine as well. The community has more than 1,100 living there.